Thank you. Thank you. There now, you're safe.
Danielle, stop!
Adon, what's the matter?
We misinterpreted the signs. The child is not our salvation, he's...
A trap!
What's the matter?
Danny!
Get back!
Haven't you come to save us?
Joseph, do you have a shot?
No!
Now!
Is it dead?
Danielle, get away from there!
Danny, get back!
It's too late!
Rebel, come here to die!
Suffering!
Chaos!
Oblivion
is at hand!
Yeah.
Joshua?
Hi, Danny.
Josh, how? The house, the explosion, the...
Shh. I'm all right. Everything's going to be fine now.
I saw you shot. I saw you fall.
None of that matters now.
Actually, it does.
Ah!
Ava, no! What are you doing?
It's okay, Danny. That's not Josh.
Joshua?
If you heal us, you kill your brother. Darkness upon you, little Turok.
The Sons of Stone will fall this day!
Energy held within these satchels, the energy of creation, nearly destroyed you once.
Now we're gonna finish it.
You took our brother.
Now you go to hell!
I was wrong about my visions, Danny.
I know. The child, it was a trap.
No, Danny. There is another child. Your child. The child is yours, Danny. You're pregnant.
It happened just before Brian died. He never knew we were going to have a baby.
He will be special, Danny. Protect him.
No, Josh, please don't go.
Our decision is made, Speaker. Your place is here.
I can save him.
And serve what purpose? His death was ordained, as is your duty to this council.
I have served the council since the time of my mother's death. In all that time, I have never questioned its wisdom or its motives.
Mind your tongue. You are the Speaker of Forever Light. It is your place to serve this council, nothing more. We will hear no more of this.
Please, I have to try. For Joshua.
Be warned, Speaker. The course you choose now may well determine the future of your family's standing with this council.
It is the will of the Council of Voices that you remain here and fulfill the duties that you are bound to by birth.
Is this to be my thanks for a lifetime of servitude? Is this to be my legacy to my mother? I can save him! If the council will not grant me this reprieve, then I have no choice but to defy its wishes.
Irene?
Yes, council.
She grows more insolent by the day.
She loves him.
No matter. She's a danger to us all. Prepare yourself.
Of course, Council.